Last time I played Father Christmas, I stood outside a department store. A gang of kids came over.